Welcome to my projectbazaar.com.
Project title is Energy Optimization with Dynamic Task Scheduling Mobile Cloud Computing. Now we are going to discuss about our project abstract. In the last few years, packaging computing cycles and storage and offering them as a matter service became a reality. Here we introduce an energy hour operation model used for load balancing and application scaling on a cloud. The basic philosophy of our approach is defining an energy optimal operation region and attempting to maximize the number of servers operating in this region. So here, ideal and lightly loaded servers are switched to unlock the sleep states to save energy. The load balancing and the scaling algorithm also exploit some of the most desirable features of server consolidation mechanism discussed in the literature. Finally, we have to running process of our project. So just we have to click home.java and run file, and also user frame home.java. Okay, if the user will old user means they are directly giving their email ID and their passwords. If the user is new user means just click join us. So the registration form will be came. Just click username Raj. So they password 123 and then confirm password mail. So this is our user key. Just copy that key and place the above text field and click join us. So registration is successfully. Then we have to give our mail ID roj@gmail.com and their password and click login. So if the details will be checked by the cloud and server. So here we have to get our corresponding user's mail ID from the user side and then get password from the user and check authentication. Okay, and since status about the user and request sent. Okay, email ID is correct. So login is successful. So main process of this project is upload files and download files. So first of all, we have to upload our files. Click browse. We have to select any one of the file. I have to select the Raj of the Raj user will select the data.txt file and click open. So each and every kernel should be ready successfully. Then get files. The next we have to get files and file name and then file size. Then we have to split our computer partitions. So partitions of that particular file will be shown successfully. Then get files, then upload that file into cloud server. Okay, so it should be uploaded successfully. Then send that request to the cloud server. The cloud server will select the upload process. I have to here the inner process of the task scheduling will create successfully. So here we have to I have create the data center. So two data centers are created. So data center 0 and 1, which has the host ID, number of PES and RAM. Then I have to create data brokers. A particular brokers will be created successfully and get the previous tables and virtual machines also created. It acts as a server. And the next we have to get all values and Redhat Clouded will be created successfully. So the Cloudlet broker ID, length files, is output files, each and everything will be calculated here. So here we have to load computation and demand computation and compute resource. So how many optimized demands will be calculated successfully. So this is the execution of that particular file. So send. The result into the user get the result. Okay, now the file will be uploaded successfully. Then we have to close our entire outputs and then the same user will be login because of download their files. Okay, then click 1, 2, 3. Same time send the request to the cloud server. Cloud server will check authentication. If correct means send the status to the user. If login successful means they are going to download that files. So Raj, so dataset.txt, so git file. The same process will be go ahead. The user will be download their from process. So now we have to create our particular data brokers to download that particular file. Create everything and Cloudlet will be created automatically. Okay, the next as usual load balancing and computational, each and everything was calculated successfully. Then execution time also calculated. Then the user will receive their result. So the data.txt should be downloaded successfully. So the data.txt is downloaded successfully. So this is the cost comparison when the proposed system is below when compared to existing system. So demo is completed. Thank you for watching.